The August 3rd election is just 12 days away, and officials are urging everyone to get registered now. Some important things to remember if you plan on voting: you have until election day at 8 p.m. to register at a local clerk's office. Now, you must bring proof of residency. Voters can also be issued a ballot and vote in the same visit. Absentee ballots must be signed and returned to the clerk's office or drop box by August 2nd. They can also be brought to a polling location on election day.